Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we'll show you how to see who's connected to your network in a few simple steps. Firstly, go on your Play or App Store and download the Thing app. Open it and give all the necessary permissions. Then click on Scan for Devices on the home dashboard. In a few seconds, the network scan will be complete. If you're currently on your laptop, we suggest going to get.thing.com and downloading Thing Desktop for your computer. The dashboard option to see all devices will direct you to the device list. Now you'll be able to see the complete list of devices connected to your Wi-Fi. It's up to you to see if any of them are suspicious or unknown to you. Do you also wish to ban those intruders from your network? Then you can follow our blog post on how to block any device from using your Wi-Fi. You can find the link to the guide in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.